Hello, everyone, and welcome back once again to Gary Grigsby's War in the East. Let's continue with trying to clear these here pockets. And trying to move forward, I guess, a bit as well. That was a bit easier than I expected. Ideally, I will get rid of the entire bunch, but since I'll still just leave them there. Don't see any reason to get all worked up. Not bad. If I go in here, the only X I'll take is that, so not too useful. That will make it a bit easier to defeat those guys, I suppose, in the long run. That's a lot of retreating units. Yeah, let's use these guys. There we go. They better have enough firepower to beat them now. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's one more down. I'm happy that I, well, let's see. So I cannot do a heart attack on those, and I don't think a soft attack will ultimately do it. Okay, you cannot move there either. So let's just use 17th Panzer to attack this. It will cost me a few tanks. Taking those. I'm not too interested in attacking across the water, but I'll make this attack. Again, it hurts me, but clearing those units does serve a purpose. After all. And dishing or dealing with these at this point seems to be impossible. If I beat them, that's probably a good hit. Didn't turn out to be as amazing as I hoped it would be, but let's keep the game going. If they move in there, they can't get out either. Let's switch you. We'll reorganize later. Do I want to get past the woods? Yeah, I think that's slightly better. Let's get you into the city, build a depot. And they'll rest there. Thank you. As far as this panzer corps is concerned, they 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 do need to get all the way up here. Bye. Because of these things, there's definitely no way that I'm gonna be able to work with that now. What I need to do is move you around. You all the way up in Podolsk. This way, these units are still rather trapped regardless. I mean, technically they can go in here. If I didn't at least leave a unit in there. I mean, the supplies are being made in Moscow. So I would assume all of these guys have pretty decent supply regardless. What this does though is I can actually push in here. This creates a ring around Moscow, so it will be harder for the AI to reinforce it afterwards. Now, I'm in a much better position around Moscow as I was last year. Not saying I will take it within the allotted time frame, but it's looking a lot better. Okay, let's take a look here. I want to put a depot in Chula itself. And let's leave these three to deal with that unit. They're already fortress level 3, so it's not as if it really matters at this point. I can also just leave those. For all intents and purposes, I'll move them up to Gorbachevo now. Slightly further out. Okay. I don't like attacking with the tanks. Certainly. They only retreated, but I have a sensation it's gonna be not that hard to beat them a second time. I don't think they are 20. Indeed, it wasn't. Now, one thing, let's see, yep, they're now below my numbers, at least for a turn, that is. It won't last long. Well, you certainly don't need to refit. What outrage did these guys do yet? I also already did talk about my need to take Tombov at the very least. And I think, at the very least, now I'm ready to strike there and surround the city. It's a shame there is no additional attack possible from there, but I think this encirclement means nothing. This won't give me that or that unless I actually beat this unit. To that end, I might just as well attack him. I mean, there's no reason not to. How hard could it be to get across the river, like, really? Okay. Right, I have to say that This is a bit of a disaster. But I did say I want to use or move Dispense Division further down, so that's exactly what I'm doing. And these guys can then go up now. I have no reason being on this side of the oak, I think, so. I'll just, take these positions, leave First Panzer here to rest as well. Leave 3rd motorized there to rest. I think they're gonna encircle these guys, but we'll see. Move you back because you kind of need to refit anyway. And okay. I think I can actually do some pretty reasonable attacks here to get around these guys too. I know that it seems to be don't like seeing those though. Need to beat them, actually. These guys should be having pretty reasonable movement. Oof. That's good, because I actually need to move them here. It's not a big encirclement or anything. Allows me also to straighten the line somewhat here, technically. Let's see if I can at least push them across the river for this turn. Might be possible. But also maybe not. I don't think I can take them down, to be honest. Take over this here hex, but there's no other unit that can actually go there. To be honest, I'd rather retreat that cavalry. Okay, let's leave this to the Hungarians. Besides that, I guess they can just take this here one hex. The only other thing is that you need to go here. So the Hungarians are now at least capable of moving forward up to the river. That's already at least pull out the 1st Hungarian Armored Division. I almost wanted to say get it back to Voronezh, but that's already so far away that they straight up cannot do that. They are still routed. Yeah, they're already under the Italian army there. I guess for this turn, I'm just kind of moving them there. Whereas, I mean, I cannot get those Italians out, so let's put another unit on there. There is currently the ability to move the rail here and then a rail down towards Kalach, or I don't want to say Kalach. I have a sensation it's not called Kalach. These guys might get attacked though. They would crumble. All right. There we are then. Now I have the 22nd Panzer. I'm just getting these guys and these guys out of there for some refitting there. The end of the line. This is terrible, but it's the only area they can go to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not even half bad, but it does allow me get them off of the line again and these guys over in there to refit. Thank you. All right, let's just move back. There's no reason to get all weird and frisky. Since these units are exhausted anyway. Like, yeah, they have a new line there. Nothing I can do. Not even the individual units can get there. Right. Again, what I'm gonna do is, I see that my time is up, so I'll be wrapping up the video here. I want to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, please do consider leaving a like, comment, or subscribe. I guess next turn I'll be finishing off all remaining things that still need to be done, and I'll be shipping it back to the Soviets. We basically only have 13th, 20th, 27th, and potentially 3rd of October, but I'm not even sure about that one. So three turns after this, in order to capture either Krasnodar or Tambov. Or Moscow, I suppose. I guess it's this Moscow hex, right? Yeah, it's this one. No surprise. I wonder how many units they would have in there. Must be a lot. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.